Buyer traffic is up in most of the country. In fact, it's stronger than in years prior to everything that happened in 2020. Even with inflation, rising interest rates, and a lot of chatter about a recession, a stronger than ever anticipated job market is what is fueling the high housing demand.